Hi everyone, welcome to this special episode of The Admin Show. I'm your host, MarkBrin21. Earlier this year, I got the amazing opportunity to take my video camera around a Build-A-Bear workshop store in Glasgow, and I also got the opportunity to interview the manager of the store, Simon Cooke. Now, as you may know from previous episodes, today is the release date of the interview and the tour. So without further ado, I'd like to present to you tour of the Build-A-Bear workshop, Buchanan Galleries, Glasgow, and interview with Simon Cooke. And now it's time for the moment you've all been waiting for, an interview with Build-A-Bear Workshop Manager, Simon Cooke.
Hi there, how are we doing today?
Hi Simon, so let's get started with the interview. What interested you to start working at Build-A-Bear Workshop?
Basically, I think it was the whole appeal of working with children, to be honest, and just getting kind of more involved in the local community here as well, and like doing the nursery visits and school visits and just having loads of fun every day just with the teddies and really just enjoying myself on a kind of a daily basis.
That's great. How many Build-A-Bears do you have in total?
I think I personally own about 6 Build-A-Bears, which are shared between myself and my partner.
Do you have a favourite bear?
My favourite at the moment in store would be Evie here, our newest animal for the film Pop. And we also have my own personal favourite, which is the turtle. It wears a little shell backpack and he's called Slow-Mo and he sits in the back of my car.
How many years have you been working at Build-A-Bear Workshop?
I've worked for Build-A-Bear now for about 4.5 years I've worked for Build-A-Bear.
What is your favourite part of your job?
Favourite part of the job would probably be getting to know all my wonderful guests. And also, I think I really enjoy doing the birthday parties in the store and getting involved with having lots of fun and making as much noise as physically possible.
If you had the chance to visit any Build-A-Bear store in the world, which one would it be and why?
Let's see, that's a tough one because there's so many fantastic stores all over the world. I think I'd probably want to visit the Fifth Avenue store in New York. Just the appeal of it being in where it is in New York, and also I've been told it is one of the biggest and busiest stores in the world.
Yep, I'd like to visit that one too. What are your hobbies?
Hobbies are, quite a few to be honest. I'm very into my cars and motor racing. I also do a lot of BMXing, hill walking and skateboarding.
Well, we're almost out of time for the interview, but thank you so much for taking your time out of your busy schedule to do this interview. So, to finish us off, have you ever met Maxine?
I've actually met Maxine on a few occasions. We regularly went to the States, to St. Louis, where head office is, to do our annual conference, where I would meet Maxine and she would obviously discuss the store and just thank me for all my hard work. We also went to visit head office in America, which just looks like a giant shop. It's incredible, and Maxine's always there with a warm smile and a hug for you.
Thank you so much for coming, Simon. It's been an honour to have you on the show.
See you later, guys.
And that's it for this episode of The Admin Show, but be sure to tune in next month for yet another fun-filled episode. Thanks again to Simon and everyone at the Build-A-Bear Workshop in Buchanan Galleries, Glasgow. We'll see you next time. Bye!